bundle of leather strips expertly worked into the perfect intrecciato weave, the trademark of the Italian luxury brand Bottega Veneta. The magic happens here in this 18th century villa outside Vicenza in northeast Italy. Two hours to the west, and I'm in Milan to meet Thomas Meyer, respected as the company's creative genius.
Yes, I am.
It feels, when you talk about your company, that it's not a company, it feels like it's a family.
That's how I feel about a company. You know, it's a workshop with artisans. There's ideas that come from design, and there's amazing craftsmen who know how to translate them into reality.
At the end of last century, Bottega Veneta was facing bankruptcy. Today, its revenues exceed $1 billion.
We started with a little collection with 14 bags at a time. Next came what goes into the bag. It all evolved very organically, you know, it was all just a natural evolution.
Meyer is credited, along with chief executive Marco Bizzari, with turning the company around.
Hello!
How are you?
Lovely to meet you.
Our industry, creative people, needs to be supported. The more they are supported, the more they're happy. The more they're happy, the more they're creative. And the better product we have, the better service we deliver. And at the end, we have better results. The great thing that Thomas did at that time was to send a letter to the entire company in setting the principles of the image of the product or the company. And from that moment on, the company had a steady growth. In 2013, finished with a 14% increase. For the industry, luxury industry, has not been affected like other industries. So in a way, from the crisis on, the segment of consumers that is talking to Bottega is getting bigger and bigger.
The company says much of its success in the tough world of high-end fashion is down to quality craftsmanship and a real emphasis on legacy.
The Made in Italy, or the Made in Veneto, is not a label. It's an history of knowledge that has been passed generations after generations.
I think if something's well done, well conceived, well executed, designed, it can withstand time.
One bag may take artisans 15 years to learn to create, but Bottega Veneta is proving that blending traditional skills and heritage with a modern business approach is paying off. Myleene Klass, CNN, Milan.